notify each show center. Moon Angel number 8, Lieutenant Commander Brian Bott from Englewood, Colorado, is a squadron naval flight officer and events coordinator. Commander John Fay from Fort Worth, Texas, serves as the squadron executive officer. Lieutenant Henry Cedeno, our maintenance officer from Juana Diaz, Puerto Rico, is responsible for the men, women. Now, to the left, Commander Armitage calls, smoke on, off brakes now, burners ready now, and the Blue Angel Diamond is rolling. As they pass before you, you'll notice the smoke is no longer visible while the engines are in afterburner. Of gravity as they perform this looping maneuver.
Ready, hit it.
Showcasing the Super Hornet's turbo nose load capability. Thank you. they make a subtle modification while in the inverted position. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel changeover roll. As they exit to the right, you will notice the entire formation has shifted back into the Blue Angel Diamond. Commander Armitas calls for another formation change prior. Ladies and gentlemen, the appearance of a four-point hesitation maneuver. Into the Blue Angel Diamond. gravitas calls for the selection of Afterburner by the four Diamond pilots. As they pass over center point, you will hear and feel the thunder of eight engines producing 168,000 pounds of thrust. Will separate in dramatic fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel Delta Breakout.